Not one bit now. Oi, they're foot brake, ain't they? Must cop me go through the water too much. I'm gonna get one of those X-engineer ones. X-end ones,
yeah.
X-end
ones. They're very good. Yeah. They do rattle a bit.
And I didn't need no help. That makes a change. Actually, while I'm here, looks like I'm going to try and get it stuck. Do it tonight. Wish you ain't said that. Stopping these things is a nightmare. You want to do this? It's your motor.
Yeah, okay.
If you don't mind. Right, I'm going to have to leave it in gear to stop it.
You've got to leave it in gear.
This is your motor.
In gear?
Yeah.
A foot off the clutch?
Yeah.
No, that's where you lift your foot.
Still feels like I'm moving.
Not now.
Right, I'll worry you that this is your motor. Better
than me. I don't, because I haven't been driving it. Oh. Hold on a minute.
Sorry, I've got no leads. Blame your mother. No, blame your dad. Yep.
let it slide back, didn't he? Don't slide back! Oh. Now, unhook him. Am I unhooked? What have we got to do is unhook it off the tow hitch? Because I don't want it unhooked from that end.
Just
are we unhooked? Doesn't want to move, does it?
Tug it together, the quicker than get the winch out.
I could hardly move. I had to go all the way back up in there and then run at it. It wouldn't move. Once you're on that wet stuff, you just slide. Won't take a minute to winch it. You got this place like a bloody oven in here. Should be able to just winch it out. Might need you on the back with an anchor.
thought you were there.
Ready? Michael!
What do you want, Chris?
Get hold of the cable and feed it in for me, otherwise you'll run over it. Wait there a minute, mate.
I will do, mate, I will do. I didn't see it at first, and that's that. It's because of the trees, and I forgot it's left, okay? I was looking on the right hand side.
Stop. Unhook it, mate. Stop. Stop. What bit of stop don't you understand, Barry?
Hey?
What bit of stop don't you understand? Just hook it on, mate, and hook it on to its
look. You know, we hook that on or something.
You can reposition yourself, Chris.
I don't think it should be alright.
You should be able to unhook it, mate.
Didn't you see where it was hooked up?
No.
Anyway, might just be where you've connected the earth water to it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that might be dodgy. And it clicks, but it.
That's just not there.
You want to ride it reverse back?
That should be right there, shouldn't it?
Should be able to reverse back up there then.
Yeah. On it, then. Let me get out there first. And then you come up.
Just reverse straight back.
So I'm just watching where Marcus is going, that's all. Don't.
You'll have to move the bin seat back.
I can wait. Yeah, it's, once you get on it, it'd be alright, isn't it? I'm gonna get this little big tree trunk to get on that fucking wheel. Oh no! No! Your turn. You go and get him. Looks like we're camping here tonight. I'll tell you what, that D2's done really well. Oh, this is pretty hard work. You've brought us up the wrong lane!
You just need to not press the auto mode switch in your car.
He's he's got the three Amigos, that one, he's.
Yeah, that's the auto mode.
Yeah.
Makes it like another 4x4, not a Land Rover.
Yeah?
Honestly, actually, it does. When you haven't got traction control and you haven't got diff lights, it's a newer version. It's just like being in a normal 4x4.
I wouldn't mind trying my Land Cruiser on that.
Go get it.
It needs a few new dents. Your Land Rover's got too many now. I can't tell which is a new one. Hey, I can't tell which is a new one and an old one now. Hey! Nice one, Chris.
Don't wait yet. There we go.
Put the wheel stroke through.
Honestly, there.
I don't think we're going to make it to the lake, do you?
Yeah, so far.
Any?
Not really, it's UK.
Well, you're talking back at the house, it was 6 hours to one point. No, your person who works for you or something?
Yeah, around.
6 hours to one point and 3 hours to another point.
Yeah, but I corrected them, that's how long it took us that day because we were searching the track and back to the forward and back to the forward and
fucking so around. I didn't listen to all the conversations.
Was the rest of this track right?
Don't know. Because we're filling in a little gap.
Well, the one I came up, you better use that for. Mate,
she's out.